Welcome to the first installment of Louis Riel's Virtual Talent Show 2020. We have three shows for you. Our second will be released next Friday, June 12th, and then the last one on Friday, June 19th. We had 35 students submit videos, and I've totally enjoyed watching every single one of them and compiling them into these presentations. As you might know, our normal end of year talent show has been focused on the kindergarten to grade 4 students. But this year, when I started receiving videos from some of the older students, how could I say no? They are all so amazing. So, without further ado, let's get on with the show. Hey, hey, hey! We are so pleased to have William N. with us, and he's playing a Chinese zither, properly known as a guzheng. This stringed instrument has been used for more than 2,500 years. Although these days most Chinese play the piano, for thousands of years every educated person in China had to learn to play the guzheng. William started lessons on the guzheng only last year, when a teacher moved to Calgary from China. He's playing a section of a traditional piece for the instrument, called A Song of Fishermen on a Homebound Boat During Sunset.
Performers are Jayne Worth and Gracelyn Dees, who are dancing to a Christina Marie song.
Agree with me that we all need a little bit of magic in our lives right about now. Please enjoy Ms. Haney's grade 2 student Zane as he dazzles with his display of magic and illusion.
Hello, I'm the great Zane Zini, and you see you'll be dazzled by my trick, or also known by my magic, And you see, I have these two exactly the same size rings. Now, if I snap my fingers, one is smaller and one is bigger. And I'll do that again to show you. One is bigger and one is smaller. Now, I'll make them the same size again. How did I do it? No one knows. How did I do it? You'll have to find out.
Grade 5 student Aaron in Mrs. Tanner's class has been playing piano for over 6 years now. Please enjoy this beautiful rendition of Fleur Elisa.
Thank you.
Grade 4 student Chelsea also plays the piano. For us, she's playing a 20th century piece called On the Lake, composed by Heinrich Hoffmann. If Chelsea could learn another instrument, she says, I'd probably learn the violin if I could, because I participated in an outreach club before the coronavirus, and the kids playing piano and violin could participate. And I thought the violin sounded not bad. Well, Chelsea, I gotta say, when I played the violin in grade 5 and 6, it really did sound bad. But I'm sure you'd do a great job on it.
Now here's a student that shows what playing the violin is all about. Grade 4 student Danni is playing Bourée by G.F. Handel. Danni, Owen, a grade 1 student in Mrs. King's class, needs no other introduction than what he does himself. Take it away, Owen.
Grade 5 student Maclaine sings and accompanies herself on the piano as she performs Molly Kate Kestner's Prom Queen.
Tired her tears to die.
Is learning the guitar. Here he plays My Heart Will Go On from the Titanic.
Two student Sofia loves music. Here Sofia is thrilling us with her singing and dancing of the song called Cheap Thrills.
Thank you, everyone, for watching the first of our three-part virtual talent show series. I hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed putting it together. Thank you to Mr. Coomber and Ms. Cox for creating such an amazing compilation of the videos. Thanks also to Mrs. King and Ms. Secord for their help in emceeing. And thank you to the students and the parents for allowing us to showcase your amazing talents. Our next video will be released next Friday. Stay tuned.